Good morning, children. Today I am sending you the international place value system and the Indian place value system. The places which you are getting difference here and how to write the place value system, how to write the number name in the international place value system. And we will solve today exercise 1.4 also in the continuous videos. So just now I am showing here. Come on, look at here. Let us compare the places in the both the systems for better understanding. If you want to understand betterly these both systems, so just we will look at here. I hope that all are having the textbooks and you are following the videos also regularly. So it's the ones, Indian system ones, international also ones. Tens, tens, same place in the Indian and international. Hundreds, hundreds. Thousands, thousands. 10,000, 10,000s. Come on, look at here the difference you are getting from here to. Lakhs in the Indian systems, 100,000 in the international place value system. And lakhs after place value 10 lakhs and crores and 10 crores and 100 crores. In the international, come on, look at here carefully. 10,000 afterwards 100,000. Afterwards the place value millions, 10 millions, 100 millions. And here this is the billions. This is the billions. So up to here, you understand about the Indian system and international system. Up to 10,000, both systems are having same place values. 10,000 afterwards, the places are changing. The lakhs period, crores periods. Here you are seeing here, 10,000 afterwards, we are having 100,000, then millions, 10 millions. These three are the million period. And the next you are getting the billion period. So have you understand? Up to here, 10,000, both systems are having same places. 10,000 afterwards, you are getting the different places. Indian lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores, 10 crores, 100 crores. International system, 100,000, millions, 10 millions, 100 millions, billions. This is 10 digit values. You are seeing 10 digits, 10 places are here. So the 10th place in the Indian system is 100 crores. 10th place in the international system is billions. When you will see the 10 digits, have you know in your daily life? So while you are calling the, while you are dialing the mobile number, you are having 10 digits. When you are typing the mobile number, you will get 10 digits. So 10 digit means it is 100 crores in the Indian system, billion in the international system. So just now from this above table, we will get a summary. From the above table, the relation between these systems can be understand as follows. 10 lakhs, 1 million. Can you see clearly? 10 lakhs, 1 million. 10 lakhs means what? 1 million. 1 million means what? 10 lakhs in the Indian system. Next. 1 crore, 10 millions. 1 crore, 10 millions. When in the Indian system, if we are having 1 crore of the money, means in the international, it is 10 millions. Next, 10 crores, 100 million. 100 crores, 1 billion. Means if you are having 100 crores, the turnover is 100 crores. In the international, it is a billion, $1 billion. You will listen the dollars, no, $1 billion the person having. 100 crores the person having in the Indian system. So this is the values. 10 crores means 100 billions. 100 crores means 1 billion. So now, look at here carefully. I hope that you understand up to here. Exercise 1.4 is a very easy exercise 1.4. Today itself we will complete exercise 1.4. So come on, look at here. I'm showing here exercise 1.4. The first bit, first problem I will explain. Then remaining three problems you have yourself you have to solve. So very easy for you. You can do by yourself. Write the numbers using comma. Just you have to keep the commas according to the international system of numeration. International system of the numeration, where we have to place the comma. So in the fifth class already you learnt about this international place value system, how to place the commas. Where we have to place the comma? For every three digits you have to place the comma. So just I written here, number here. So this is the first bit, first problem I'm showing here. How to, once again you should write the number. It's a very easy how to place the commas. For every three digits, place the comma. Means here, ones period, three digits. Thousands period, three digits. And this is the millions period. One, two, three. Three places. One, two, three places. Just like this, if you keep, it will complete. So have you understand? So first you will write the problem, then you will write once again the problem, then put the places, commas according to the places. For every three places, you place the comma from the right to left. So right to left, we are going here. Here three places, 1, 2, 3 places, comma. 1, 2, 3 places, comma. Then this is. So just read this number. So this is the ones period, thousands period. This is the millions period. We are writing in the international system. So how many millions? This is the millions. Don't write like this. Just I am showing how to read this number. This is the thousands period. This is the ones period. 97,645,315. So just I am reading. Don't write these millions, thousands, ones. Don't write. Just place the commas. Now look at here. I am showing the second problem to you. Collect the mobile numbers of your friends and other family members. Write them using commas and read them in the international system. So you know your family members, no? A lot of the numbers will be there. So you ask your parents' phone numbers and your friends' phone numbers, or grandpa, grandma, or uncle, aunt. Collect some phone numbers. Just place the commas and read. You should read. No, don't write anything in your book. Just read. Just now I shown, no? Like that only you read the phone mobile numbers. Okay. Now